Okay, so I fudged with the HUD a little bit on or in between, and Codsworth disappeared. Where did you go, bud? Oh, there you are. Hi. I don't know if I want to keep this or not. I might change it back to green, to be honest. Yeah, I don't know if I like this.
Your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
No shit, that's what I told you.
Sean's out there, Codsworth. I need to find him.
What about Concord, Mum? Plenty of people there. And last I checked, they only pummeled me with sticks a few times before I had to run back home.
I love him so much.
I like these people already.
Oh, good. Maybe you'll get along then, and they can help you find young Sean.
I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Okay. So, I'm assuming, yeah, gotta go to Concord. Concord. God, for real, this is so beautiful. I love this. It just looks so good. I mean, as somebody who kind of grew up on PC games and stuff when I was younger, I kind of acknowledged the fact that, or I will always acknowledge the fact that, yes, video games, it matters what's on the inside. It matters what happens, or like how the game plays and everything. And like Fallout 3, Fallout 4, or Fallout 3 and Fallout New Vegas were both really, really awesome games that had awesome, amazing worlds. But they looked pretty okay, and I know that mods changed a lot of shit, but I don't know. And but this is just like, this is beautiful. I love it. I honestly expected it to look a little bit worse, to be honest. Like, but I am totally fine. Oh, dog pal, come here. Oh, come here, doggy.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy?
My heart, it hurts.
Okay, then. Let's stick together. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Oh, there's stuff in here. Dog found something. Oh, cool. We can... Oh! Oh, I get it. This is cool. Yeah, I need to change this. It's like messing with my eyes a little bit. I'm dumb. I just wanted it to look pretty. Oh, shit. I do not want that. I just wanted it to look pretty, guys. That's all I wanted. I'm going to make it a little bit less bright. Okay, I like that. Whatever. Let's go. Yeah, there we go. That kind of bums me out, that changing it hurts my eyes. Weapons workbench. Ew. What's this? Workshop. Oh. Except there's enemies. Damn, I really need to mess with my whatever it is, perception, I think. Changes the accuracy, I thought I saw. Damn, that was a good shot. Oh, Christ. God, you guys are gross. Give me your meat. Mole rat teeth. Okay, I'm gonna make a necklace out of that shit. Maybe. Okay, so... Oh, I guess I can do it anywhere, then. Oh, so I can make a little home and stuff. Oh, that's cool. Ooh. At least it'll give me some materials. Oh, a chemistry station. Sure, I will take that shit. Steel and glass. So I'm assuming that this also probably has to deal with all of the whatchamacallits, my upgrading stuff as well. I will for sure take all of this stuff. Can I take the sign? Give me the sign. Yeah. Only 2 steel. Cheap ass. Okay, so I'm gonna take that for now, and now that we have our dog pal, I'm gonna kind of see what's in here, maybe. Cram. Giddy up Buttercup Head. I have no idea what that's for, but I like it. So it is mine. Oops. Yes. Hi, doggy. Red Rocket Terminal. Oh, I get it. Oh my god, it's a dog boner joke. That's great. I love it. Huh. People being nice. Okay, whatever. It's not that interesting. I'm gonna start just taking everything until it proves to me a stupid idea to do so. Like, once I figure out... I guess the best way to put it is once I figure out what I should and should not take, I will kind of deal with it as such. But for now, we're going to take literally everything. Because from what I understand, the way that the game works and everything is that you take, like... Oh, cool. There we go. Okay, so what does perception do? Is perception affects weapon accuracy in VATS, okay? So let me go down and let me see what some of these perks are. Stimpaks restore 4. Oh, okay, so that's how you upgrade your stimpaks. Oh, okay, so I totally get everything then. Okay, yeah. So gun nut, so each perk, the way that it works is you have to increase it, like sneak. Instead of being a stat, is now a perk, and each increase of the perk allows you to get more of it, basically. Automatic weapons do 40% more damage, okay. Non-automatic pistols do 20% more damage. Okay, that's really cool. I actually really like this a lot. It's streamlined, of course, yeah, but I think it is pretty cool. Very cool. I like this a lot. So I'm kind of thinking I want to take Gunslinger here for non-added, just one rank in it. No, I kind of feel like, I don't know. Rifleman. Oh, okay. Yeah, and so when you put more... Okay, so that's how you do the stuff. So, realistically... I don't know what I want to take. Because I feel like at some point I am going to, like, not use a friggin' pistol. You know what I mean? I kind of think I want to take Hacker just so I can get advanced terminals now. Or no, I think I might put one in... No. Here's what we're going to do, just because this is the very first level up. I'm going to get just a tiny little bit of damage with what I have right now. So that way, I'm not going to die anytime soon. And then from there, what I will do is probably add to Perception. So that way I can get Locksmith, because I'm sure that kind of similarly to the other games, Locksmithing and Terminal Hacking are kind of like hand in hand a little bit. I think I heard guns. So the way that I'm assuming that it's going to work is that you have to, like, you could do either or, but I do want to get the Locksmithing. Oh shit. Yes. Doggy pal, I love you. How dare you, you dick!
Hey,
don't hurt my dog,
on
friend.
The I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
Did he just say laser musket? What the fuck? Oh my god. He just said laser musket, guys. Oh, do we just level up again? 10 out of 10, we'll take it. First, I want to see something. With... I know I just picked up a bunch of stuff, so... Oh! Oh! Interesting. Okay, I think I get what this is. Can you? Yeah. So there are like things you put on top of the things. That's pretty cool. Yeah. See? Okay. And where, which is the other one that I had? Oh, the show. Oh. That's pretty cool. Actually, no, fuck, that's really cool. Battered fedora. Okay, I'm not even going to touch that joke. Okay, yeah, so I'm assuming we have to go in here and probably fight some more guys. Also, laser musket. That's actually hilarious, and I love it. Very much so.
Wrong fight.
Actually, let's equip this laser musket. Just for now. Short laser musket, okay. Oh, and I also have a level up, but I'm gonna save that for right now.
Why don't you just die?
Damn it. Oh, wait, what the shit? Do I have to, like, hold it to reload this thing? God damn it. Here, let me try. Oh, okay. But it's only... Wait, does it, like, power it up? Oh, okay. I think I understand how this goes now. I think. Come on, poke your head out again. I know you want to. There we go. Now you're dead. Yeah, so I guess when you mash it or whatever, it reloads more. And I'm assuming it just powers up the shot. Oh. Oh, and now there's an actual animation for it. Instead of it just doing the thing. Okay, I'm learning. I'm learning.
No more British occupation. Put to England with you. You lobster backpack.
And your head is gone. I wasted ammo. Yay, I'm a dick.
Jackanapes?
Jackanapes? What in the shit is a jackanape? Hello? I don't think anybody's here. Oh. I know how this works. Let's be real here.
Sweet.
What is in here? Oh. Sure, I'll take it. I'm assuming... Isn't that stuff for the power armor or whatever? As I said, I'm not the most... Or I didn't spoil myself a shit ton or anything, but I know a couple of things. I've avoided any major mechanical spoilers, but there are some things that I just really... I was curious about. I do my research. Because I find it important to at least understand some things. And I know that they changed a lot of stuff in this game. But, okay, so I think I'm starting to get it. Weapons have different thingies and... I should probably stop wasting ammo on that. Sure, I'll take a fan. Ooh, wait, what's that? Deflated kickball. Sure. I'm gonna probably save the laser musket for right now, just because I really, you know.
I'm telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
I swear to...
What?
Goddamn. Thanks, buddy. You're my best friend now.
Wait there. Come on.
The mural commemorates the many sacrifices of the brave men and women of the United States Armed Forces. From Lexington to Concord to the shores of Iwo Jima. From the Sea of Tranquility to Anchorage Frontline, Americans have fought and died through the ages to secure our nation's freedom. May their sacrifices remind us all that freedom is a privilege afforded to the many, yet hard won by a noble few. Ah. It's very nice of you, Fallout. Well, that's a useful door.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man, they ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. But I'll be back, and you'll be dead.
Caution.
Nothing there now.
Suck it. Sweet mask. Where's the other guy that I shot and murdered brutally? Cool. I like it. But I didn't explore this room yet. Oh! I was trying to open the perk menu. I forgot that you can turn on a light on the Pip-Boy. I like this a lot better. Normally it sucks. Normally it barely does anything. But I kind of want to change the color again, because goddamn, that is kind of annoying. Oh, I guess I can't level up right now. Or actually, hold on. Um... What can I do? I don't know. I kind of honestly want to just, like, add one into intelligence so we get more experience points. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do it. I'll worry about more stuff later. Oh, I didn't even see this guy.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Minutemen?
That ain't it.
So now I'm traveling backward in time.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but...
maybe?
Things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home. A fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
I swear that wasn't me. But, hey.
Ghouls? What are ghouls?
Wow.
Maybe.
You really aren't from around here, are you?
Nope.
Ghouls are irradiated people. Most are just like you and me. They look pretty messed up and live for a long time. But they're still just people. The ones I'm talking about are different. The radiations rotted their brains, made them feral. They'll rip you apart just as soon as look at you. Anyway. We figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Tell me.
Well, let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Also, the subtitles are broken.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
I do dig!
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
I think I already did it. Oh, okay, for a second I thought I was going to break a quest already.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Okay, this is kind of annoying that, like, the subtitles get broken like that.
Careful, kid.
Hey. Hey! Oh! Oh! Did I find one already?
Yes.
Only through observation will you perceive weakness. Your perception has been permanently increased by 1. Sure will.
Ma'am.
Dog meat sure did find us some help. Just look at ya.
Dog meat?
So he's your dog.
Aw, he ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
You saw it?
It's the Kems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
I fucking love your accent.
What's the sight?
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. And right now, I can see this something coming. Drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it?
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more. Please.
I'm sorry, kid. But I just don't know. The sight ain't always clear. But believe me when I tell you, it ain't a raider.
All right, sure. Whatever. I'm fast-forwarding. So now where am I supposed to go? I can't believe I already got a bobblehead. That's awesome. I mean, I'm assuming that what they did is they put it there to say, hey, it's right here, or to show you where one is first, and then, oh, okay, there we go. But to say, oh, there's totally... like, this thing that you can get and do and stuff. And here's one just to show you that it's here, I'm assuming. Which is cool. I appreciate when a game shows you stuff like that. And I've always, you know, said, like, they could have made it into a quest or something weird. But, you know. How do I get in? Oh, that's how I get in. Man, this is a rusty hunk of junk.
Up here. Boss, we got somebody up here.
Here we go.
Shit, how do I equip it? Boom. Now let us kick some ass.
I give you that.
Oh, damn, that shit is red. I don't know if that means that this is bad or not, but... okay, I like this game a lot. This game is great. What is that? What the fuck? That's a Deathclaw. Please, God, don't shoot me. Please tell me that I can do something cool and kill this thing. Also, please tell me that this is not something that... because if the game... oh, no, never mind. I know exactly what's going on now. The game is doing this. Screw you, Bethesda. I think they're probably doing this to show me how... cool the power armor is. Uh. Oh, fuck you! Shit, I'm out! God damn it! Am I gonna die? Come on, where's the head? There's the head. No! I'm definitely dead. So, I guess we are going to use drugs. Because I'm gonna die. I'm just using a shit ton of stuff.
Ah, great.
Yeah? All right, drugs. Also, where's our dog pal? Did he die? Can he die? Doggy, where'd you go? He was over here. Oh, never mind. Hi, dog pal. Nice to see that you're okay. First, I am going to raid every single one of the raiders. Okay, so now, I do know that a lot of people basically said to be careful with the power cores and all of that shit. Oh. So, what I'm going to do... Okay, I have to go talk to him. How do I get out of this? That's a flashlight. Okay, there we go. Fun fact, you hold X. Why am I... Oh, that's why I'm... Well, that's annoying. What is my... Oh, I'm like just over. Well, that sucks. I guess I could just drop some stuff. I can't believe I'm already over-encumbered. Actually, so, you know what I don't see here is... Okay, so first off, right arm, right leg. Yeah, so now we have the full, I guess, raider piece. Oh, it's, yeah, so it's probably because I have the minigun. I am badass. Look how angry. Oh, that's probably also because of the drugs. That's awesome if the drugs actually make you... look angry as shit. I would be super happy with that. Looking angry while on drugs.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Excuse me.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
Everyone okay?
It's gonna be okay now?
Yeah. For a while, anyway. We can at least move someplace. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
Cool. You're welcome.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
Sure.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Destiny?
My destiny? What do you mean?
You are a woman out of time, out of hope, but all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Aw, come on. I was so excited about the fact that, like, it kind of seemed like 200 years, son is obviously old and dead. And the game, like, it wasn't going to be wandering to find your lost family. And I thought it was going to be something a little bit different.
Take your time, kid. I ain't going nowhere.
But God damn it. Bullshit.
Bullshit. You're trying to play me for a fool.
Aw, no, kid, no. The sight's sometimes foggy, but it ain't ever a liar. Your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Diamond City?
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
But shush, Preston, we're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
Hey
all
there.
Right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out.
So yay, I'm helping the people and stuff. I am really glad that they didn't just call it another wasteland. I like that it's called the Commonwealth. That's actually really cool. I like that. I like the name. Okay, so now I want to test something. I want to see if I can fast travel with power armor on. Because if I can do that, I'll just probably leave the power armor at...
Don't forget the price we paid to get this far. Let's move out. I'll take point. Stick close, everyone.
Yeah, because if I can fast travel with power armor on... I'll just leave it at the damn sanctuary, and we can call it a day. Because I really don't want to burn through all of the power core or whatever. Oh, damn, that goes by really quickly. Holy shit. Yeah, let's just try to fast travel then. Yeah. Well, that's awesome. I do like it. Yeah, because I'm pretty sure that Sanctuary is just going to be the kind of home. Oh. It fast traveled me right to where I wanted to go. Yeah, I get it. So what does it want me to do? What quest? Okay, because I have an active quest that's telling me to do stuff. Join Preston in Sanctuary. Okay, that I will do. Where are all you guys? Oh, are they gonna fucking walk here? God damn it, guys. I'm gonna find a bed and rest in it or something. Because I don't want to deal with your nonsense. Is there a bed in here somewhere that I could just, like, rest for an hour? Oh, hey. Hey. I will sure take that shit. Yeah, because it says my objective marker is there, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Please? Can you, like... God damn it, Bethesda. Alright, I'm just gonna fast travel again. And hope that they show up. But guys, I love Bethesda. I love these games. But Jesus Christ, when is this shit just gonna fucking work? No? So you guys just aren't gonna fucking... Oh my god damn it, you son of a bitch. Well, that's great then. Good to know. Alright, I'm gonna try to just fast travel here, because it seems like they're actually physically traveling here. Which means that potentially stuff like that might happen where I'm waiting on somebody, but where are you? Hey, pup. Oh, hi. Okay. So then, where are you guys then? Ah, that's how I do it. Okay, so we're gonna do this again. And if it doesn't, I'm gonna have to reload and save and reload the save or something, because this is actually a little bit ridiculous. I mean, it could just be because of the fact that they have to physically travel there, which is a cool concept, but to me, this says Bethesda bug. There you go. Okay, so maybe they were just physically traveling here. Okay.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
I lived here.
Yeah. I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
200 years ago.
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. I just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Unsure.
Maybe. I woke up at one point. Some people killed my husband and kidnapped my son. I'm trying to find him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in their Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
What kind of help?
What kind of help do they need?
Sounded like the usual. Raiders. You'll have to get all the details when you talk to them.
Sure.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
Okay. I love the little quest sign. They're pretty awesome. Okay. So we can level up again, which is awesome. Huh? What do I want to get, though? Yeah, let's auto get locksmith right now. They put so much work into those animations. So, where is Sturgis? I thought I saw somebody over there, but I guess not.